What's up, fellas? So I had a subscriber ask me, man, what to do if a girl displaying low interest. And my response to that is, you do nothing. You assume she's playing the game. See, guys, that's something a lot of you guys don't seem to understand about this. Women play the fucking game too, all right? What is the game? The game is acting higher value or busier than you really are. Women play the game too. I actually got a video, everybody plays the game, or everybody acts high value, because it's the truth. Everybody plays the game. Guys, the reason I tell you guys to respond to girls' texts the way you do, call a girl back a week after, is you're trying to display your high value. Now, I want you guys focusing on your purpose so it's not fake, but you're trying to display your high value, that you got shit going on, that you got a busy social life, that you're busy working on your purpose. Well, I got something to tell you guys. Women do the same shit, all right? And I'm gonna tell you a couple of reasons why women do this. For one, they don't want you to know their interest level, all right? Because, see, when people know your interest level, they have a tendency to take you for granted. So women want you to still feel like you're in the rat race. They don't want you to never feel comfortable. They want you to stay on your best behavior. They want you to stay treating them like a princess, or stay doing nice things and stuff like that. If they know that they give you that satisfaction of knowing that they like you, they know guys tend to bring down how they treat you. They don't be as nice when they know they like you. So women like to keep you in that competition anxiety shit. They want you to stay in competition mode, all right? Which means that you're gonna be doing shit that you normally wouldn't do. You know how when you get in a relationship, what you do, you kind of take your girl for granted. You don't dress your best all the time. You just take her for granted, all right? Because you're like, I got this motherfucker, so I don't gotta, you know, dress up and do all this and that shit. I already got her. But a new girl, what you do, you stay well-groomed, you stay looking fly, you wanna take her here, take her there, because you still in competition mode. Women instinctively know that if they keep a man in competition mode, that he stays on his best behavior, all right? So all they gotta do is not give you validation. What's validation? Returning to your text real quick, always making dates red on the second, like you call her and you say, hey, you free, what days you free next week? And she say some shit like, oh, can I get back to you? Or she ain't just making plans right then. See, when she do shit like that, what you say to yourself? Man, I got this bitch. This bitch wrapped around my finger. A woman don't want you feeling that way. She don't want you to think you got the pussy yet. All right? She wants you to think that it's still a chance you might lose her, even though she think about you all fucking day, even though she dream about you all fucking night. She don't want you to know you got it like that. She wants you to still think that I like him a little bit, but not that much. That's how she wants you. So you need to know that. And the second reason why women do this shit is because you can flush out a lot of insecure men this way, guys. And I'm gonna tell you what I mean by that. See, guys, when a woman validating you, responding to your text real quick, making dates on the spot, you know, she ain't like, can I get back to you and shit like that. See, a confident motherfucker, he immediately thinks that, oh, well, she'll get back to me. An insecure motherfucker, a girl say some shit like that, he instantly like, oh, see, she don't like me. Nobody ever likes me. This is the way it always goes. Every girl I like always does this shit, man. It never goes no fucking well. See, insecure guys think like that. All right, if you flake on a confident man will think like, oh, well, maybe something really had to come up because I know she want to see me. So something really had to come up because what girl would want to go out and hang with me? An insecure motherfucker be like, man, see, I knew she didn't like me. I knew it. I always fuck it up. See, guys, I need you guys to get in your confident swag to where you stop thinking immediately that when a girl don't validate you on the fucking second, that you immediately think she don't like you. Women play the fucking game too, all right? They play the fucking game too. So when she talk to you on the phone and she don't sound like, oh, hey, like she's so excited. Guys, that don't always mean that she's not interested, all right? Women play the game too. You trying to hold your cards tight to your chest, she trying to hold her cards tight to her chest. Nobody wants to show interest to nobody, all right? This is just the way it is, all right? So What I tell you guys is when you focused on your purpose, this is going to give you the swagger, everything you need. Stop thinking negative every time a woman don't validate you, all right? Women do this shit on purpose to flush out the needy guys, the insecure guys. Now, there's only a couple of ways you can tell if a woman's not interested in you. And this is the only couple of ways you can tell. She won't make dates, all right? I ain't talking about she say, let me get back to you, and she call you a week later and say, okay, I'm free this time. That's not making dates. That's her high interest level, if you ask me. She won't make dates, like she won't never go out, but she'll talk on the phone. She got low interest. And she won't do intimacy when y'all on a date. So say you on a second and third date and she don't like you touching her, or she pulling way or something like that, or she way over there. Oh yeah, that bitch got low interest. You cut that bitch loose, all right? That's the only way you can tell if a woman's genuinely interested. Just because she say, can I get back to you? And she might call you back 4 days later and you think that's low interest. What I ask to you is, when you go on a date with her, say you go on a date with her Saturday, and I tell you guys to wait about a week to call, when you really wanted to call her the next day, what were you doing? Did you have low interest? No, you was playing the fucking game. You was trying to act like you weren't so anxious that you had so much going on because you know that's attractive. Women think the same thing. Women play the fucking game too. So some of you guys, it's Saturday night. You might get flaked on tonight and you instantly think something's wrong. You instantly think, see, it's another dude. She fucking another dude. Guys, maybe her period came on. Maybe she tired. You need to have confidence in knowing that, oh, well, something must really came up, because I know that a woman would cancel a date with me unless it was something real serious. See, that's how I think. But you ain't going to think that way. You instantly think like, see, I knew it. This is what always happens. These bitches always flake on me. This is what happened. I need you to stay confident and to think that unless something really came up, a woman would rather be with you than doing something else. Unless something really serious came up. That's how I think. All right. Now, even though she flaked on that or whatever, the next time she got to come to me. That's how I just handle it, all right? That's how I handle it. And the reason you want her to come to you is because you don't want to be some backup plan or something like that. So if she did flake, that's cool, but next time we ain't going out. We got to come in the house and have drinks, all right? So that way I know I ain't no fucking backup plan. But I instantly always think something must came up, so I need you guys to understand that, all right? And a girl would tell you, if you try to make plans with her or date with her, she'll say, can I get back with you? And she'll wait 4 or 5 days. This is coming, guys. That don't mean low interest. That just means she's playing the fucking game too. All right? Women play the fucking game too. Them 4 hour texts back later when she return your text 4 hours later, that don't mean she got low interest. That just means she's playing the fucking game too. All right, guys? All right. Like, comment, subscribe. Like I said, guys, just because a woman is trying to keep her cards close to her chest does not mean she has low interest. Women play the fucking game too. The same way I tell you guys, don't show a woman that you have high interest, that's the same way women do, all right? Everybody wants to act higher value than what they are. That's just the way it is, guys. All right, like, comment, subscribe, holler back.